Welcome back to the channel. Resolve version 20 beta 2 just came out. They've addressed a couple bugs. One of them's subtitles. When you add the animated subtitles, you can now edit it. So let's check it out and show you how that works. Here we got a clip from Predator. I'm going to go ahead and make subtitles. Normally you go under timeline. It's now under AI tools. Create subtitles from audio. And I'm going to leave everything in default and hit create. And we'll check out what it spits out real quick. So let's go ahead and play that.
Yeah, we got those bastards. We got them.
I think this is what you're looking for.
You sell stuff!
Alright, so now, any good Predator fan knows he doesn't say you sell stuff. He says, you set us up! So we have to edit that subtitle. So let's go ahead and click on our subtitle. And in the inspector here, you can actually edit the text here. So now we got you set us up. Now before, when I added an animated version onto the subtitle track, it's like a Fusion plugin, it would revert back to the incorrect subtitle. So let's go back under effects, under titles here. We drop that down. We now have a subtitle category. And there's some basic ones here. And you can preview them. So if you just hover over it. Now let's go ahead and we'll try gray with shadow. Drop it in on the subtitle on the white box here. And you can see that changed. We'll go simple green. So these are working. Now when I tried these animated versions here, you can see I got word highlight. Last time I tried it, it would revert back to the incorrect subtitle. So you can see this effect hasn't taken effect yet. Now you sell stuff. So you can see this subtitle actually still says you set us up. If we go over to our inspector, you can see it's titled correctly, but it still defaults to the incorrect subtitle. Now, if we go back to track here, word highlights on, if we shut that off and hover back over,
you sell.
That's kind of getting buggy again. So let's try to delete that again. So now you can see the corrected subtitles actually working. I'm going to drop this word highlight back on. And now it actually worked. So it's a little bit buggy still. I think if you needed to edit this after the fact again, let's see if this will either crash it or changes it. So I'm going to go back to the caption. I'll say, okay, it's actually doing both still. That's kind of interesting.
You sell stuff.
So let's go ahead and try this test. With the track, we will delete the global setting. You can see that text actually changed. I'm going to go ahead and change it back. So now it's back to the corrected version. So you might have to do this workaround where you correct it and then add the animated effect on. So let's drop that on again. It kind of went away. Now it went to new tech. So let's go back to track, delete it again. It's back to what it should be and try one more time. Still didn't work. So we'll go to caption here. I don't even see anything in there. You can see it says you set us up. So maybe. Okay, that looks like that's the workaround. Once you've changed the caption, you got to click in this box here so it turns red. I think that actually tells the plugin that it's going to refresh it because this part isn't editable inside the word highlight. So let's delete that again. You can see it defaults to our standard subtitle text. Says it here, you can still edit it. Let's add some more exclamation points. And we'll see if this takes effect here. So we'll drop word highlight back down again. As you can see, we're missing those. So we'll choose that subtitle. Still acting kind of buggy. Go to the track. As soon as I hit track, it actually updated. All right, so I think that's the workaround.
You're looking for.
Let's go ahead and correct it. See if it'll work again. So now we're down to one exclamation. And it, now it's doing the double. So let's go back here. Click on that. Go back to track. Delete. Now we're back to one exclamation point. Drag animated back on, and now it's working.
Looking for
you, sir.
All right, so that's a little workaround. It wouldn't work at all previously, so it's not perfect again. This is still beta. This is version 2, but it's coming along. At least you can now edit it. So looks like going into that track box will help you get it to take effect after that. All right, if you guys have any other bugs you come across and want to try to fix them together, let me know in the comments. If you got another kind of topic you want me to make a video on, leave them down below as well. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one.